the Talking Primate presents on this day. God wants you to know.
On this day, God wants you to know that the state of Texas recently had 30,000 desperate parishioners gathered together in a football stadium to pray the state's problems away. Although the day after left Texas with a $25 billion budget deficit and the highest uninsured and teen pregnancy rates, a miracle did happen. Someone saw a floating turd in the bathroom shaped like the Virgin Mary.